Cooking in the Kitchen at Olam's with registered dietitian Molly Morgan, Olam's cooking consultant.
This week I'm making pineapple coleslaw that comes together really simple and is full of flavor. So what we're going to start with first is we're making basically a marinade, and we're going to boil the marinade. So I'm using a saucepan and adding 3/4 cup of white vinegar, 1/4 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of canola oil, and 1/2 teaspoon of celery seed. And then 1/2 cup of pineapple juice, which I've actually taken from the crushed pineapple that we're going to add to the salad. We're just going to gently stir this to mix that sugar and the celery seed around. And the celery seed adds such fresh flavor to this marinade. This is actually one of my aunt's recipes. All right, and we're going to let this start to just come to a light boil. And while that's getting started, we're going to mix the base of our coleslaw. And like all coleslaws, it starts with cabbage, shredded cabbage, 5 cups. And there's some carrots already in my coleslaw mix, but I'm going to add some more. So we're adding 1 cup of shredded carrots. And then also 1 cup of crushed pineapple. And if you love pineapple, you could even add some more. And what we'll do is just combine our veggies and that pineapple together. Now, after our marinade has boiled, we're going to pour the hot liquid right over the cabbage, pineapple, and carrots. There we go. And we want to gently stir this to combine that yummy dressing all throughout the cabbage and carrots. And then the real secret to this recipe is it's got to marinate overnight in the refrigerator, and it really just infuses this coleslaw with such great flavor. So we're going to transfer this to the refrigerator. And I have a dish of the salad that's been marinating overnight, and this salad tastes great with grilled recipes or just as a side, fresh side dish even at lunch. For this pineapple coleslaw recipe, visit olams.com. Enjoy the day.
Cooking in the Kitchen was brought to you from the fully operational Wolf Sub-Zero Kitchen at Olam's.